ready yet. I need more time. I cannot do that here.
Oh, let's see. Ah, now that's the good stuff. Just the kick my scorpion wine needs. Stuff's not for the faint of heart. As promised, your reward. My recipe for an antidote. If my wine knocks you out, here's the fix for the morning after.
I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here.
Thank you. I need water. I'm exhausted. Make it to see Omad's stronghold. But this must be a sign. Akarat wants me to turn back. May Akarat guide and protect you.
Thank you.
it is done.
Someone there?
Wait a moment. time to do that.
I'm not dead yet, you vouchers!
No one deserves such a cruel fate.
Huh? Wait. You're not. Get me free. I'll make it worth your while. Not to sound ungrateful, but the water's rising. Much obliged. There's just one other thing. Some of my family is still alive, captured. If we don't help them, they're next in the sand. Trust me, stranger. The gang that did this is bad news. For Geakul, for all of us. It's best for everyone that they're stopped. Plus, I'll throw in some extra coin. Come, help me find the blade. Wouldn't want you protecting me like some smooth-faced child.
Wait a moment.
Be of some use to you. Let us hurry before they realize I am free.
I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Already I am plagued with visions of the spirit.
How can this be?
You can thank our new friend later, Yakub.
So, you're alive?
For me, by the bridge, you idiot. Thought you'd outlive me. We will avenge you, cousin Nassim. That's everyone. Let's meet them by the land bridge.
Thank you.
can't believe he's dead.
What now, Ysir?
We need to lay low. We're wounded, but thanks to you, we may recover.
Thank you, friend.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
I cannot do that here. I'm not ready yet. Aid would be welcome.
Thank you for bringing this to me. This armor belonged to a friend and a brother in arms. And with a little work, it will protect another Iron Wolf one day.
I cannot do that here. Wait a minute.
Ask you the same. This is no place for sightseeing. I was helping these people escape Chaldeum when we were attacked by monsters. Now we're split up and the damn things just keep coming.
Do you need help?
I could certainly use an extra sword, just until we get further down the road. Cover us while we move ahead and find our lost sheep. Stay close, you two.
Right behind you.
I must wait a moment.
I was stunned, but... Please don't leave me behind!
Leave you? I'm a man of my word. If you die in the sand, it will be because I died first. Let's move.
No sign of Osric's men. Do you think we lost them?
So we are. I'm obliged for your help, Wanderer. My name is Edgar. Your face is familiar to me. Wanted poster, maybe? It's no matter. I owe you a drink, whatever your story is. I must get these people to shelter. If you chance to be in Geakul one day, you might find me at the tavern there. Light guide your path. Well, if it isn't the Desert Wanderer, no worse for wear, I see. The drink I owe you will have to wait. I don't suppose you saw an old woman in the street outside just now, did you?
No.
A friend was supposed to meet me here. I worry that she may have been detained. It's risky to show my face on the street with all the knights out there. Could you have a look around for me? Her name is Suna. Old woman, white hair. Wears an orange scarf.
I will take care of it. Not while I'm in town.
I think I know who you mean. She's been living here some years, one of those who barely made it out of Alcanus, if memory serves. Name's Sophie, or something. And doesn't come to church very often. Not that I blame her.
Sounds like Sona. She's down here most market days. Haven't seen her lately, though. Bunch of folks suddenly not around much anymore. Best to not wonder about it. They say that he who seeks what doesn't concern him finds what doesn't please him.
Last night, the penitent ones arrested her on suspicion of heresy. They've been hunting for someone, rounding people up for days to interrogate them. They have a house they've taken over, near the center of town. You'll never get in, though. They guard it day and night.
Damn it. This is Osric's doing. The bastard has been stalking my every move. He's an Inquisitor captain. A real zealot can't be reasoned with. I've tried. Here's how we'll do this. Show this insignia to the guard, Tell them that you have an urgent message for their commander. Once you're in, hold their attention. Distract them however you can. I'll be right on your heels.
You are a new informant? Quite a strange outfit you have on there. Guess we're working with anybody these days. Go on, get inside.
We know you're a friend of the deserter. Our spy.
One of the informants is here.
Well, quickly then. What is it? Have you found the deserter? What? Who are you? You're not one of the regulars. Wait. I recognize you. You're that heretic from Chaldeum. I will enjoy watching you burn.
You have made a mistake in crossing me. Now! I must wait.
Did they hurt you?
No, I'm fine, but you need to hurry. Edgar, who is this?
Someone I trust. What do you mean I need to hurry?
Those men knew about the refugees, about the camp.
What? Oh, hells. Osric must have tortured it out of someone. I need to get back there, now! You saved a life today, my friend. Many more hang in the balance. If you would stand by me, get to the Chaldeum Overlook as fast as you can.
Let us quit this cursed place.
Edgar has been hiding people from the Knights, inside some abandoned building south of Chaldeum. We thought they would be safe there, but no one is safe from Osric and his Inquisitors. He'll never stop hunting them. Will you go and help Edgar? He wasn't always good, but what he's doing now is. He deserves a chance to atone for his sins.
Not while I'm in town. Ready yet.
Probably figured that out already. I left the day I rescued Suna. I should have saved more. If I had killed him instead of fleeing the city, these people might still live. I will flee no longer. I'm going back in for Osric, if it costs me my life. Well, I owe that much and more.
I will meet you there.
Very well. Let us deliver justice together. Gather what you need and meet me in the bazaar outside the Chaldean gates. That bastard will pay for what he's done.
I must wait a moment.
Osric and his crew are garrisoned near the main square. As much as I'd prefer subterfuge, in this case, the fastest way in through the front gates. We'll meet some resistance, but we should be able to handle them. Keep moving, and don't let them crowd us into a corner. I've got your back.
Stand down, brothers.
Edgar has returned to us.
Hello again, Edgar. I hope the lessons in faith I arranged for you were instructive.
You are nothing but a common thug, Osric. You call me a heretic, but it is you who has forsaken your vows and defiled your holy office.
So, you will not repent and beg my forgiveness? Very well. I'll send you to hell, and you can beg Mephisto for mercy.
You might hear my prayer. Take the souls of these men into your holy embrace. Show them there is good beyond this fallen world. I'm not sure how to thank you, my friend.
What will you do now?
I can't stop trying to make up for the deaths I've caused. I thought I could just hide people outside the city for a while, wait for things to blow over. But now, I fear for Chaldeum. I'm going to take some people to Gaeakul. Maybe get on a boat myself. Disappear for a while. Here, I want you to take my weapon. With Osric dead, it suddenly feels too heavy for me. I think it will do more good with you.
I must wait a moment.
Thank you.
Not while I'm in town.
Exquisite. What a superior product.
Yazim, knights have invaded the city, and they found the Zakharum records. They think the church members are heretics. They need to get out of here. I will be waiting by the bazaar. Be careful. Yours, Haider.
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. Just wait a moment. to me.
You're not with them. This note I sent to Jazim. He never showed. Does it mean he is dead? Isn't he?
I am so sorry.
Watch out! The knights have followed!
You can't escape judgment, heretics!
You killed them. I don't know if they were tracking you or me. Caldeum has always been a cesspit, but it was livable until the knights took the city. Now everyone is gone. Jazim, too. I haven't time to mourn now. I need to leave. I wouldn't stick around either. Akarat guide you.
not ready yet.